All right, we're gonna start off with a little dragon link here. We're gonna do 375. I just woke up. That's why my voice is so low. But we'll see how it goes. Oh, get that. Get that. Dang it. Oh, come on, balls. And let's try a couple at dollar denom and see if that works. Okay, let's stop there. Just doing nothing. Sometimes dollar or dragon links are just super, super cold. We'll try this guy here. This is Wild Fireball Rumble. I've played this once before. Let's do 2 cent and see what this is. And we'll do 320 a spin. Almost $60. Interesting little feature. Hey, again.
Let's rumble.
Little numbers.
Two times.
All right, another almost a 48. Let's do one more. Okay, well, I'm glad we saw a couple features on that. Should we try some more chili? I don't know if I told you, I'm at the Cosmo in Las Vegas. Let's do $2.40 a spin. Such a nice hotel. think the best thing about this game is that you can get the two money bags on that fifth reel. I wish more games would do that. Okay, this one's dead. There's that fortune mint game. This one is really been starting to grow on me. Let me give it a shot here. We'll do 340 a spin. Assuming that guy to scream fa fa fa. Coin in the front. $60. All right, that worked out okay. Coin and the multipliers show up because those line pays are pretty small. Okay, we've got Let's Make a Deal over here. We'll give this one a shot. Max bet is 375. A very loud moolah game right next to me. Mm-hmm. piggy. Hey, got it. Ah, mega, all right. 180, that worked out in my favor. I love it when that guy does that. That was a good mega, because it reset to 100. Someone hasn't hit it in a while. Hit it. Oh, it was right there, dang it. All right, let's do one more. Oh, I got it. Perfect. I'm like about to give up. Let's get another, let's get the Ultra or the Grand. Stop. Epic is 10,000. It'd be nice if he just flipped it to that. Well, let's do one more spin. And that's good to go. And we'll move right next door here. This is Fulu Xiao.
See you next time.
I played it a little bit yesterday. It's actually really interesting. My ticket. It's got a bad game feel to it. You need these, like, I guess wild symbols on the middle three reels. Sure, we'll see one. Oh, extra wilds. I've never seen that feature before. It's too bad that second reel didn't cooperate. That's really good, $113. All right, I like this game. That's the wild symbol that comes up, and then he throws things up there, and then I guess sometimes you get the pot, sometimes you don't. Get it. I didn't even show up. Oh, 2x. 42. You know, the line hits are really good on this. Oh, he exploded. All right, we get to see what this is. Oh, it starts the fortune slide sim thing. Okay, so it does. Those things are falling. Do I get those? You got. They have to be on 2, 3, and 4. Oh, you know what? There's a symbol that says Foo's Fortune Slide on the end there. I suppose if you get that, or Xiao's Fortune Slide, like that, you need to get those balls. There it is, awarded. Oh my gosh, get the miner, oh. 840, oh, that was interesting. Oh, 420. Oh, it keeps going. Well, that's very interesting. I'm glad we got to see that. Get it. It on that. Okay, what do you think about that game? I think it's kind of fun. Let's do one more. Let's move over here. You know what? I played this yesterday and I enjoyed it as well. Three-Eyed God. And let me back it up because it can get kind of tall. $3 to spin. And every now and then he'll drop some wilds. Oh, get that. Oh, dang it. That's pretty good. $17. There we go. I keep getting those fish. Stop at 570 and call it a day. All right, pretty good. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.